by means of regular mobile displays and exhibitions. And this, for obvious reasons, is an essential feature of a national museum. The second area is the collections. All the exhibits, especially those relating to the history of Barbados, should be regularly scrutinized by staff so that they might be revised or extended.